Happy Friday, Paul Hadley Middle School. It is Friday, November 19th, 2021, and this is the Friday video. Well, I might have messed up this week, and I forgot my real camera, so everything I'm doing this week is filmed on my iPhone. Just to show you that you don't have to have super fancy equipment in order to make a video that's kind of fun. Millions of people do it on YouTube every single day. And you could too. I really value creativity, and I think it'd be awesome for you to be super creative too. Hey, this is the last video before Thanksgiving.
Oh my gosh.
Right? Okay. So, what are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Going to Florida.
You're going to Florida?
Yeah.
That's not very Thanksgiving.
Well, yeah, it is. There's family down there.
All right, there's family down there. What food are you looking forward to the most?
Turkey and mashed potatoes.
Turkey?
Ham. I'm a ham.
Ham at Thanksgiving? That's not American.
Turkey and ham.
Yeah, that's not American.
Who are you?
It's hard telling. What are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Eating turkey.
Turkey? What else besides turkey?
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi. What are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Probably seeing my cousin. I haven't seen him in a while.
Family is fun, usually, unless they're really annoying.
Yeah, my cousin's great.
Oh, that's good.
I'm not excited to see my little cousins though.
Little kids are crazy.
Yeah, my mom has a daycare at our house, and there's constantly little kids.
No. What are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Hang out with family, I guess.
Family? All right.
Talk about this weekend that we already had.
You don't want the food?
We're going to Tennessee.
What do you want, Gabe?
Tennessee's fun. What are you looking forward to the most on Thanksgiving? Family?
Food.
Food? What food?
Does it have to be like actual Thanksgiving food?
No.
Because like I kind of want orange chicken.
Orange chicken?
Orange chicken.
Chinese food on Thanksgiving might be anti-American.
Well, it's still good.
Okay. One of the most important aspects of video and photography is lighting. And so if you have a really good light source, you can make even bad video look really good. Although you can't always make your subject look really good. I mean, I always look really good in my head. What thing are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Turkey.
Turkey?
And the 5-day week. Well, break. I can't call it a weekend because there's 3 big days in it.
What's your favorite pie?
Pumpkin.
What are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Seeing my family for the first time in 2 years.
You like your family?
Sometimes.
What are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Deer hunting.
Oh, yes. Yeah. What about what food for Thanksgiving?
Turkey.
Will you eat venison at Thanksgiving?
It's venison.
Deer.
Oh, yeah.
What are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Not going to school.
Oh, what about food?
Salad.
Salad?
Yeah.
In order to get a positive action ticket this week, I want you to come and tell me what your favorite thing that you're looking forward to over Thanksgiving break is gonna be. I'm really looking forward to good food and spending time with family. Hopefully you also are looking forward to good food and family, because food is awesome. Family's all right most of the time.
Macaroni.
Hi. What food are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
My mom makes really good sweet potatoes.
Oh, sweet potatoes are good. If they're done really well, it's like pumpkin pie. Favorite kind of pie for Thanksgiving?
Oh, pumpkin pie, for sure.
Not
Watch
apple pie?
No.
Food. Turkey. Pumpkin pie. Brownies.
Looking forward to those for Thanksgiving.
Going down to Brown County.
What are you looking forward to the most for Thanksgiving?
Dessert. Pie.
The Terrific 12 this week is a group of students who I think did a great job on e-learning day and in person. So if you see your name scroll across the screen, come get a positive action ticket from me. I said last week I need to come up with something different for this section, and I still haven't done that. Anyway, come get a positive action ticket if you see your name.
Don't stop coming, fed to the rules, and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow.
Hey, great job, everybody. I hope that you finish this week strong. I hope that you really have a good 2 days next week, and you have a fantastic Thanksgiving.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place.
As we walk the halls this Friday, be awesome to the people around you, make this school a better place, and have a fantastic Friday. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get